Well, in Madhya Pradesh, a case of gross negligence in the nationwide vaccination drive has come to light. Anurag Dwari has the details.
It was a moment to celebrate when frontline workers got vaccine shots. But almost a month later, a case of gross negligence in Madhya Pradesh. This confidential report, prepared by the health department and accessed by NDTV, shows that the given mobile number of not one or two, but a staggering 1,37,454 employees have been found to be replicated, including 83,000 health workers. That is one number for hundreds or thousands of people. The worrying result is that almost one in five in Madhya Pradesh who should have been vaccinated could not be, simply because they could not be informed.
Nothing official about the goof up in this report, but off the record we have been told that this is because of the clerical error by the respected departments.
नहीं रजिस्ट्रेशन सही हो रहा है कहीं कोई मिस्टेक अगर हुई है तो उसकी हम जांच करा लेंगे.
टेस्ट के मामले में भी ढिलाई चल रही है, वैक्सीन के मामले में भी ढिलाई चल रही है, नाम पते और नंबर फर्जी नोट हैं. आज स्थिति यह है कि अगर वैक्सीन है तो मार्च में क्यों अभी से वैक्सीन लगाना के शुरू क्यों नहीं कर देते जिससे लोगों की जान बच सके कोरोना की वजह.
सो आर द फोन नंबर्स जेन्युइन? वी गेव फ्यू ऑफ द नंबर्स अ कॉल टू चेक.
Lakhs of COVID warriors vaccinated with the same mobile number, and the worst part, they were not even aware when to get the second dose. In Bhopal, with camera person Rizwan Khan and Anurag Dwari for NDTV.